What's taking so long? It's been in that operating room for hours now.
Those dreadful creatures. They'll kill us all. I know they will.
The robot said he was a top student in medical school. If anyone can save him, he can.
What terrible irony. Our fate in the hands of that mediocre medical misfit.
At least the robot had 2 years at pre-med school, Smith. You haven't even had that.
Well, for once in his life, Smith's right. You know, we just can't hang around here and wait and see how that operation turns out.
We're not going to just walk out of here, that's for sure.
Iron bars do not a prison make, or some such drivel. You do have a plan, don't you?
No, not really.
Iron bars do a prison make.
Look, I noticed that they just have one guard out there. Now, somehow, if we could get him in here, then fake him out.
Yeah, that's a real long shot. But I guess it's the only chance we've got.
Come here.
Hurry, hurry. We'll all be killed if they catch us.
Quiet, Smith. We'll have this leg off in a minute.
Oh, dear.
He's coming. Sit down. Let's go.
We've got to get away with this.
Quiet, Smith.
Does everyone know what they have to do?
Yes, sir.
Smith?
I don't know why you insist upon including me in all this violent nonsense. I incline towards more gentle forms of persuasion.
All right, have it your way. But we're breaking out of here.
And you can stay locked in this cell. Then try your gentle forms of persuasion to get yourself out.
You wouldn't dare.
Let's put it to a vote. I say leave him here.
That won't be necessary. I didn't say I wouldn't help. Zachary Smith is always ready to help his dear companions when they get themselves clumsily into terrible situations.
He's coming!
Oh, Smith, go on your ass.
Must I?
Yes, and now.
Oh, the pain. The pain. Clop, 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 clop.
He's got space plague. He's not treated fast, it could spread all over the ship. He needs treatment, he's got the plague. There's anything more we can do for him.
Wait! I just remembered. I saw them do it before they took me from the Jupiter. It might work. We've got to get him up first. Dr. Smith, hold it.
Yes, I will.
Don, lift up the soldier.